Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Tom Clancy's The Division. I think today we're going to be doing a co-op episode because most of the missions are for level 7 or 7, I'll just say 7 plus. So we're gonna go ahead and do a little co-op. I did one mission. It's all right. You get more enemies. I was hoping that I could actually do this mission on hard and have people join mine, but it wasn't working out. So we're just gonna go ahead and join some matches. You can go to different locations and matchmake that way, or you can matchmake from the main menu. So we're gonna do a little co-op episode here. I need to level up. I'd like to get to level 8 so that I can start doing some of my. There aren't a whole lot of missions on my map. I don't know if I'm missing something or if that's just the restriction of minutes at this point. I might need to pause it and go in the settings because I do have like the game audio or the invoice audio, so if someone's like talking, it's gonna be super loud. I don't have my headset plugged in, so I'm not gonna talk back, so I might as well just turn that all the way down to zero if someone is talking. The load screens are pretty long when you do a matchmake. I don't know why. At least this isn't the load screens in the regular game.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical
You
wing
think?
functional.
Okay, so in co-op, it really you get a lot more enemies. It seemed like to me, and you're also at the liberty of whoever you're playing with. And this AK, though, is beast. I'm gonna take out my shotgun.
Alert.
But.
The division agent is down.
I think when I played. Dude, these guys are. Hold on.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Oh god. That guy dying next to me screwed me up. Because he trapped me in that corner. I wanted to mantle over. And he screwed that up. Okay, we're all gonna die. So I might as well just. Still be revived after you black out. Okay. Can we just all die so we can start this over? I don't know how they died so quickly. I think this is on hard, which is nice. I'm not upset about that. Because I think we're going to get more XP, but if they're going to die like that, I pushed up because I thought they would have my. But then they both went down. This dude's level 4 trying this, I think. Yeah, I think he's the lead. Okay, I'm gonna throw my turret down this time. We're gonna do this a little different. I'm gonna run all the way up here. Chuck this down. Why do I have that out? Yeah, we've gotta be on hard. That's fine. This isn't too bad. As long as they don't get wrecked, we should be fine. And we're getting more XP. Yeah, I have no problems playing on hard, but I can't have a bunch of teammates who are gonna die on me. And the nice thing about co-op is you automatically you get the experience from every kill. Or maybe it's every kill you put shots into, but I know as long as you shoot them, you get XP. But the good thing is sometimes they'll get fully focused on someone else. How does this guy have a RPG? Where did he get that from? Oh, I got him. Okay, I was gonna say, if that guy gets away, that's some ridiculous BS. I'm gonna reload, because they're not even paying attention to me. You throw this down, heal up.
Don't back down. Keep firing now.
There we go. This is going much better. They didn't die immediately, so me being pushed up this far didn't screw me or them. You gonna come on, pop back up. What's he doing? Come on. Are you guys, can you guys shoot him? Like, really? Well, what the co-op does is it allows you to get revived, which is probably the best part, because a lot of times you get BS, you get down BS by, what am I trying to say? Get down by a lot of BS. Throw that up there. I threw it too far. Why can't I shoot through glass? Like, why can't, if I, these are not bulletproof in real life. I have all the aggro right now, so my teammates better be doing something. Someone shoot him. Oh my gosh, this dude that we're playing with.
I might be able to find Candle's location.
These guys gonna heal or not? I don't think they're healing. And I don't have my healing thing available yet. This is gonna be hard to get through this with these two. I'm gonna go ahead and let the... Well, actually I can't even tell who's the host of this game.
Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
There is a zoom feature. I wonder how... We'll test that out on the roof if we make it there. Though I don't really... I don't know if I trust these two. Especially this level 4. Not anything against him. He's just level 4. And there are a ton of enemies and we're on hard.
Looks like
that's
they've got
the only
people upstairs in a restaurant.
And go ahead and restock.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Oh, this area. Joy.
They ain't getting away. You see anything? Get
the I'm gonna push all the way up here. Here we go. These guys are just where's partying? Oh, this guy. Oh god, I'm getting pushed. Back up. Keep moving. Hold on. I'm gonna throw my turret down. I need to look up, over. Looking where the game had me look at is not gonna help. I know. Oh god. Let me... I think I might just use my pistol so I can lay down a bunch of shots. There's one down. Okay, can I stop being disoriented, please? God, I keep getting disoriented. I can't... Dude, they keep flashbanging me! This is stupid! I think on hard they have an armor type bar of health on top of their regular bar of health. Can I please stop getting crap thrown at me? I just made the guy just flash himself.
Hostiles detected.
Okay guys, you have to kill the ones that are low health. It's kind of ridiculous. Like I'm babysitting these guys. I'm the only one that'll move up any. Almost level 7 though. I think I have some stuff at level 7. Okay, you guys, you do know if you push up here, it works out better for everybody. Except this dude just pushed me.
Another shot or two.
That dude just pushed me like none other!
Detected.
Did not think he would push up that far. Okay, let me throw my turret down. That guy's easy. I wish it was I wish my guns were just a little bit more accurate at range. Oh my god, there's a guy behind us. Gotta kill this guy as I'm getting lit on fire! Okay. How long do I have before you bleed out? I'm just gonna crawl all the way back to this guy. Like, do they move? This dude's just sitting in the grenade.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
What are they doing, dude? All it does by sitting back there by yourself, or all the way back in the back, is make it so your shots don't hit. I literally was killing it. And then now, this dude's just gonna get pushed. That dude's never gonna... that dude's never gonna make it by himself. But I guess I'll just have to play with these guys. If they want to camp in the back, we're just gonna have to camp in the back, but... that's annoying. Like, why are you... like, it's stupid that you want to camp all the way in the back like that. Oh, good. They're right here at the door. Oh, that guy sucks at throwing his nades. I like how I'm the only one here fighting them. Oh, this is fun. How did you go down? How on earth did you go down? There we go. Get my turret down at least. Well, I'm glad I can do this mission by myself. Because that's what's happening. Are these guys even doing anything? No, they're not even, like, doing anything. They're just watching!
Additional hostiles detected.
Do something, please!
I can't do a goddamn thing.
At least give me, like, your vision pulse.
I'm pinned down. Watch it.
Okay, this is fun. We are pinned back here. Go ahead and heal up. I might as well just stand here and spray out this doorway because there's no real better option. This dude just whiffed it. Oh no, he did. Okay, he hit it. I thought he completely whiffed that rocket. I'm not gonna heal. If I go down, I go down.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
I get any experience for reviving? I'm gonna go down here in a second. Thank you guys for finally deciding to do something like throw your grenades. This is annoying if you die in this area. You just get shoved back into this room. And the fun of getting pinned ensues. The good thing is these guys are idiots and they're standing on the open. Pop your head up, dude. Come on.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Alright, let me go back here and restock. Because I just blew a ton of ammo. Yeah, blew 320 rounds of assault rifle ammo. Got some loot here. Flashbang. There's some loot around here, that is nice. Got a simple jacket. I've got a crappy weapon. I think it was a pistol. Alright, Madison Field Hospital. I don't know what the times 2 is up at the top.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Alright guys, let's get in the elevator. Let's go. Get in here.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them.
Now, once you're done matchmaking, I'm not entirely sure how you leave. I still haven't quite figured that out. Oh good, checkpoint. So when we die here...
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Alright, here we go. This area is not bad. You gonna look across the way, dude. I'm just gonna start this combat here. Can I get up on top of this? I just want to get up there so I can throw my turret down. Let me get off of this thing. The turret's never going to be able to hit him if I put it down like on this level. I had to put it up if I wanted to be able to do anything. I'm going to move all the way down here. I'm going to keep going. Try to get a flanking angle at least. Come on, stop moving. There we go. Let me go in here. I'm going to push way up, way fast. Is there a guy behind me? Oh my god, there's a guy behind me. What is this garbage? This is horrible. I'm gonna die. I'm still gonna die. Stay back. Yep, okay, really? Since when did guys come out of that other door? I can't believe it. I didn't even get a they just popped out immediately. I thought that I could make that move. Alert. Friendly division agent is Thought I could make that push up and get a flanking angle, but it just didn't work that way. Okay, fine, I'll push all the way down the end of that hallway and then just sit at the end of the hallway. This game isn't really that much... If this is hard, then this game isn't really that much harder. I'm assuming it's gonna be hard because we're getting more experience, but this isn't that much harder than when I did it by myself. I almost think by yourself is just as easy. There's less enemies. You tend not to get revived in this anyway, so... Okay, I'm gonna push all the way down here. But not open the door. I'm gonna make them. I'm gonna kind of create a crossfire here. I wonder if I can get up on top of this. Like, what am I? These dudes are just lobbing grenades. Drop this guy. Okay, I'm gonna let them just shoot for a second here because I don't have any angle. There we go. Hopefully they don't come down here with me. Kind of screw up the whole thing about crossfire if they come down here. But they're doing good so far. Oh, why did I jump up on that? I don't have my turret yet. Okay, here we go. We got these... Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, let me get to here so I have cover from everybody. Is my turret available yet? No. Where's my turret gonna move? Here we go. Put it down, and get off. Get off, there we go. Oh my gosh. There we go, heal up. Are my teammates doing anything now? I don't even feel like they're doing anything. I don't know, but we pushed them back into the cafe area, or the diner. I guess it's Kobe's, that's the name of it. Did flash him, guys. Can you shoot at least? Alright, just gonna sit back and cover here. No, this is not gonna... That spot's not gonna work. Heal up. This, the ability to allow me to heal is about the best ability that I've found so far. The turret is good, but it's not nearly as good as... I don't have a grenade, I can't do my special grenade strat unless I can pick up a grenade on the other side. I forgot to save one. Because there's like 20 of them that come down that corridor. And it would have been nice if I would have saved a nade. Pop your head up, dude. Come on. Okay, so one second to none disconnected, so it's literally just me and this guy. It's level 4. The issue is I think I was looking for a game on hard, so consequently, I don't think there's that many people interested in playing on hard. Bunch of filthy casuals. Only interested in normal. I think I could, if I play this right, I think I can beat this with this guy. He just can't keep dying. Literally, if he just stays safe, I think we'd be fine. What is this guy doing? I need to kill that guy. There we go. Okay, there's only two guys left, I think. I can't hit that guy right now. I'm gonna heal up to full health. Okay, I'm okay with that guy pushing out, because that means it's easier to kill him. Come on, pop your head up. I'm almost out of AR ammo, this is bad. Is that it? Why do I feel like that doesn't seem to be it? Okay, I'm gonna try a different strategy, since I don't have grenades, which is an issue. Unless I can grab a grenade quickly here. Keep your heads down and keep it
quiet. Warning, hostiles detected.
It's a grenade! They can't stop us!
Run away! Run away! Oh my gosh, I'm still alive somehow. Still alive somehow! I don't know how I'm still alive. I'm running away.
Take it down.
No! No!
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Hurry up and revive me! Oh my god. Dude, this dude gets back in the game. The guys with the bats on hard. The male. As stupid as it sounds, once a freaking Gin, the melee guys are the most OP. Actually, they two-shot me on this difficulty. I'm not sure why. They one-shot me in my own game. But they are ridiculous. Yeah, I do have a nade now. But am I gonna be able to...
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
I gotta push this quickly.
Morning. Hostiles detected.
Yo, they got grenades!
Okay, there's one bat guy dead.
Nobody gets away.
What the heck happened? What the heck just happened? Did she somehow die already? What? What is that garbage? I was pushed up in good position. Why did it do that to me?
Just gotta reload here.
I'm not sure. That's weird. But I was pushed up in great position, and then I don't know what just happened. It's like the game reset me. There we go. Okay.
Let
me heal.
Nobody escaped.
They just keep coming.
Oh,
Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh my god, I'm still alive. I'm so gonna die. Somebody kill this dick. Oh my god, really, dude? Do you know how to shoot your gun? He literally just watched me get meleeed to death. And then once again, I'm responsible for this guy now. Literally backpacking these two.
Take her out. Stay calm.
Can we just kill this idiot? Everybody just push him. But of course, these guys
the
wanna.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns.
All yours, Agent.
Give me the incendiary. Heal up. All right. Well, this has been interesting. I still have not gotten to level 7. We're getting close, though. I think we should be able to beat it. The roof isn't that bad with co-op. The melee guys are still ridiculously annoying, but they're not nearly as bad as they were solo, because not only do you have a rain of bullets.
You have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. She and her staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
But not only do you have to fight that hail of bullets everywhere. Let's see if I can hit this nade. Okay, I got a turret. I got a turret. Turret, turret, turret. Hurry up, hurry up. And now this gets interesting. I'm gonna move. Go, 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 go. See, they push up. These guys are, like, super aggressive. It's ridiculous. Hey, come here. But these guys aggro, I messed up my nade. And they are pushing at an angle. We're gonna have to fall all the way back here. And get... But these guys are pushing like none other, dude. These guys are so ballsy. I can't see. I'm just falling all the way back here. For the time being, while I have to reload. Get this kill. I can't hit him. Someone kill that guy. Oh my gosh, is he going up top? This one guy that I got low health is being annoying and hiding like a little shit. What is he doing? I'm getting tired of being disoriented. Okay, we need to kill this guy here, because he's just a nuisance. Yay, disoriented! Woohoo! Now, what we need to do that they're not gonna do is when the guys on the roof come down, we need to be pushed up. Not what these guys are gonna do. We do not want to be sat back here.
Hostiles incoming.
But we will be. Because these guys... play like pansies. If you get pushed up in co-op up there, they can't even make it out of the circle because they're stupid. Like, see? They run through the circle, but from back here I can't mow them down quick enough. I guess my turret will do a little suppression of its own. And the boss type enemy is annoying. Because he has better aim than you do. And I don't know why I'm almost out of AR ammo this bad. Okay, I'm out of AR ammo, so... I don't know what these guys are doing. The enemies are, like, confused. I don't know what the enemies are doing. But I'll take it. I think it's because of my turret. I think my turret was messing with their AI. Kill that guy. Kill the bat, guys. More than anybody, we gotta kill them. God, there's so many guys with bats. What are they doing? Oh, that guy's gonna get killed. What? Kill the guys with the bats first. Don't worry about anybody else. Just kill the bad guys.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Here we go. More hostiles. Including the boss guy. I'm gonna run all the way up here and turret. Because I got the heal. Also, hopefully I picked up enough AR ammo. Did I? Yeah, I did. I got plenty of AR ammo now. The boss is going to be the annoying part. Where is he? I don't even see him. Shoot him in the face. Careful, guy. Thank you for killing him. I'm not going to have time for this. I can't even get my shotgun out. Well, that was a wasted opportunity to kill that guy. I couldn't get my freaking shotgun out. There's Hutch.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
I'll get him. Come here. Come over here. Oh my god, this guy is so stupid. It would have been easier for- Oh god, we're gonna die because this guy is not intelligent. Get up. Get up. Get up and just do anything. Why is this guy so ballsy? Okay, you guys need to do something. Come on. God, these guys don't die. Telling me you guys are all out of ammo. Or all out, not out of ammo. The grenades! Heal! That was a clutch heal. Heal. Okay, I've got to retreat. I'm falling back. How did that not heal me? How did that not heal me at all? Dude! That's retarded, man. I hit the over button. It even subtracted one of my med kits. And it didn't pop my health up at all. I guess I should have just spammed it again and healed it again. But I had that. I freaking had that. We're all the way back here. I am level 7. Hold on, I did have gear for level 7. Where, what was it under? It's under here. Yeah, it was. Hunting vest. I think that was it. Picked up a pistol, but yeah, that sucks. Okay, let me restock. I totally, like, missed this before. Are they gonna start this encounter without me? Yep.
You did it to yourself. You could trust us.
Alright, here we go. Can we accomplish this, guys, please? I would like to not die again and not have this video be an hour. We did so well last time, and then it just, like, collapsed, and I'm gonna die. We did so well, and I did so well staying alive when they went down. Until the final go, I couldn't get out of there. I was thinking if I just ran away, they would, obviously we'd lose, like, we'd lose traction, we'd lose where we were set up, but at least we wouldn't lose the mission, but that didn't work out well. I probably should have just gone for the revive of someone. instead of trying to do what I did. Who keeps throwing these nades? Sick and tired of whoever this is. Stop it. It really doesn't disorient me to shoot, really. Thank you for killing.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Here we go. Please kill that guy. Please kill the guy to my right. Do not let him just run up here and kill me. Alright, well, my turret had to kill him, but that's fine. He died. That's all that really meant. I'm just gonna chuck that grenade down there. They ran away! What? Oh my gosh. I had them dead to rights. They're gonna run right into my nade. Okay, we just need to lay fire down here because they were stunned. This pistol is so good. I love this pistol. Okay, guys, can you please just do anything? Because I don't even feel like they're shooting at anybody. I feel like I'm the only one shooting. Throw it down! Throw it down! Throw it down! Throw it down! Oh god! Oh god! Heal up! I gotta use a med kit. He's gonna die. Oh my god, I saved them. Hey, you morons! You idiots! There's another guy. These guys have no map awareness. Like, zero map awareness. Because these guys just keep getting up on us like that. It's ridiculous. Like,
additional hostiles incoming.
Can you guys have a little bit of map awareness for me? There is a mini-map on this game, like... It would be helpful if you'd use it. Alright, Hutch is gonna be a bitch. Let me please get this out there. I didn't even put it down! Put it down! Okay, just kill anybody! Just kill anybody! Give me my pistol! Just get anybody dead while we had him flash. Okay, I'm gonna take this opportunity to reload. Okay, can we not die here again, please? Do not let them push us out like they did last time. I would rather us die because we got over-aggressive than letting them get over-aggressive on us like they did last time, because that was no fun. And they're gonna do it again to us. And this guy, where is he running? Oh, he's running to get that guy off the other side. I was like, what is he doing? And this idiot is crawling away from him. I think this is what happened last time. I got stuck trying to hold off the horde by myself. Okay, turret. Get that place. Kill that guy. Oh, Hutch, you are such a bitch. I almost think we need to focus everybody else. Oh god. And now I'm in trouble. This is the first time in this mission or in this little sequence here where I've been in trouble. Because now I'm out of those quick heal med kits. I do have my little area of effect one. Okay, is everybody dead except Hutch? I think everybody is dead except Hutch. Okay, guys, you have to shoot at him. It will take me a decade to actually kill him by myself. Second to none, shoot! If you go down, there's only one enemy. You have three friendlies. Or two friendlies, just shoot. Okay, I should probably heal. Okay, I'm gonna go... This is a risky play. If I go down, we're kinda screwed. But I want to push. Okay, I wanted to push all the way here so I could. No, I didn't want you idiots to push up. Oh god, this idiot. I just wanted to get the cross. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Kid, dude. What was he thinking? Well, let me go down. What was he doing? Why on earth did he... If he goes back up there and goes down, I'm gonna be so pissed. Like, what is he doing? Okay, okay. There we go. Please do not... Thank you. He didn't go back up there. I was like, please do not run back up there like an idiot. I wanted the high ground here, because now I can hit him even when he's... I gotta, like, single fire this thing. Okay, I'm gonna get up here and place my turret. Okay, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Okay, now I'm just gonna lay fire on him. I need to get really good at controlling the recoil in this game, because if you can, you could really
tear
it up.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Okay, that was ridiculous. See, now I don't know how you, like, exit, because, like, your only option to exit is just log out. Like, I don't even see the other way to do this. Well, let's see here. Did I get any better gear? No, I got the exact same gear. There. Nothing better there, okay. Ooh, heavy duty holster! Let's go, 38 armor. That's ridiculous. 38 armor, let's go. Another blue weapon, or blue item. If it's purple, my bad, I am colorblind. I always say blue because stuff tends to be blue more than purple. Except in Borderlands, it's purple. I think. See, you'll get out of here, and then it kind of, I don't see, like, any other way to get out of the game than to just, like, log out and then, log back in. Because there's not, like, an exit game option. Where the heck? Here we go. Hold that. Wow, the TOG guy doesn't even have two abilities. Wow, I never didn't notice that. He didn't even have two abilities. All he has is the vision thing, and second to none is using the vision thing. The vision is pretty good, but I feel like there's better options than the vision. But here we go, we get back out here, and then it's kind of weird because now you're in their game, but you can, like, do your own thing, kind of. But it becomes kind of weird. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. A pretty long little hard difficulty co-op action there. That's pretty much what I wanted. I wanted to do a little, hard co-op, but we are now level 7. And I guess in the next episode we will do that mission, one of the missions. Should get pretty interesting. There is, like, I think there's a level 7 mission, so should get interesting. We'll be doing it solo, probably, so I hope you guys enjoyed. That's gonna do it for this episode, but I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.
This is an emergency services notification. All outdoor exercise...